Look, man, I will admit to you right now, being the dad is the best job in the world. Ladies, you got it tough. I will admit that. So if your wife takes care of your kids, give her a round of applause, man. Women are amazing. Thank you. My wife's amazing. She does a great job with that little boy, but recently she had a mommy meltdown. I don't know if you've ever seen one of those. She scared all of us. It was a normal day at the house. I'm sitting on the couch like I do watching TV. I don't know what she's doing. And all I hear is my son go, babe, 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 babe. And remember, I'm trying to watch TV, so I'm like, babe. And my son goes, babe, babe. And then my wife just goes, I can't do this anymore. I was like, oh man, you're gonna have to. We just got him. I was scared. I was like, oh. I looked at my son like, what'd you do? I felt bad. My wife was crying. I go, you okay? She goes, I'm not okay. I'm so tired all the time. I haven't done my nails done in I don't know how long. And now when I exercise, I pee a little. And I'm growing a beard. I was like, I didn't want to bring it up. I felt bad. I felt bad. So I told her, I said, what can I do for you? How can I help you? And my wife crying, she says, can you just take care of your child? For one day? Can you do one day without me so that I can go and be home? One day? I can do one day. I'm a man, people. I stepped it up. I did. I called my mom. I said, Mom, you better get over here, man. I'm scared. I'm Mexican. My mom showed up with her own mop and her own mop bucket. That woman was mopping with one arm. She had the baby in the other. The washer and dryer were both going at the same time. I've never seen anything like that at my house. I didn't even know they could work together like that. We're dealing with a professional. Before my wife got home, I told my mom, you gotta go, Mom. My wife got there, people, the house smelled like Fabuloso. Food was on the table, the clothes were folded real nice on the bed. My kid was asleep. I looked at my wife and I said, that's how you do it. She goes, you called your mom? I go, yeah, that's how you do it. And if you two got along, maybe she'd come over more often. Always gotta have your parents here.